Okay, here is a shot down inside the boiler, and this is the runoff that is slowly coming out of our moderately stuck mash. Gravity will do its job, but it's going to take quite some time. The aroma that's in the air right now is obviously quite pumpkiny, which is the expected and desired result of this particular brew. So a few hours from now, we should be en route to the fermenter, and I'll take some more pictures of it when we get to that stage.